All right, so when we thought we were done, we weren't done. We went on a spree of free transfers just before we get this season started. And you see the amount. This guy's in, but he's more of a future prospects kind of signing. Long contracts, start wage, and very young age. Peterson, alright, that's another one as well, but to like a lower level, well, higher level, if you would say that. That is a bit older, but he's still a young player we're trying to get in. But he wouldn't be one that we're having as like one of our most important, but right now, he's good enough to still play a few games. Eric Sanchez, though. This is one of our main signings of the whole window. Young, and he's already at a very high level. And for what the team got now, this guy elevates us, especially as a midfielder as well. Somewhere where, you know, to play how we want to play, we've got to be able to get control in these games, and he's going to be important. Ortega, another one, kind of around where he should be in a few years, getting to the prime age. But he's like another fullback option. A good fullback option. We've got a few options now at fullback. And then Quiñones, another Mexican player we sent. Proper striker. Proper striker. This is someone we're expecting to come in and score goals. That's really what we're expecting from him. And seeing that, a lot of our players are going to need to go though, because we've got a very big squad with a lot of players unknown and stuff. And a lot of players that we have on loan as well, that have come to us on loan. And when we're signing him, it means that with him, we probably won't need him because we've got Peterson now. We have got Peterson, so I think Peterson, they'll probably take him back on loan because we won't really play him. Peterson is the player that I think will fill in for that place. I'll try to even play him on the wing sometimes and see how he does. But Quiñones, fast, oh man, he could play on the wing as well. Yet, this is what we want. We've got him, Afif and Martial. We got all, they're not the same kind of player, but they're the same in the way that you could play them all in the centre. And they all like to drift out as well. So I think we've got a good, that's a very good base. Very good base. And then this guy, another left back. Davis is the one that was here before, and he is younger as well, a year younger. So we are still going to have Davis as our main left back, but even though, pretty obviously, we don't have Europe or anything, when you're playing Premier League, you've got FA Cup, you've got periods of the Premier League where you're going to be playing a lot of games, it won't hurt to have options. And Sanchez, he's one that's a big option. Very big option. Mosey, got Romo, Sanchez and Lima and Mosey. The midfield options are stacking up. That's the type of team we're trying to have though. Full of players that could all play at the highest level. I think we got that. I think we've got the balance right. And we've got options to the point where we're ready for things to happen. And importantly, if things are going wrong in the game, we actually got what we need to be able to change it and stuff.
This is when it really
and we
hits
have
home.
Multiple Kick-off partnerships going.
Almost upon us.
First game of the season, though.
Featuring two teams who demonstrably
us versus Crystal
stage.
Palace.
We know they can deliver,
we're at home.
The
new stadium as well.
And the fans
it's a new, new era here at Ipswich. London Derby.
We'll have the action on EA TV.
We are. We're live. We're live here. London Derby, first game of the season, Crystal Palace.
And, I can tell you it
and we're the ones at home.
To the gantry today. No rain in sight.
For the club,
Ray, ready to bring you match
big, big game.
Me is
big game.
And, there are a few more enjoyable days on the football
and this is one that I think,
in the Premier League. It's
if people aren't directly tuning into it,
well, Derek, these fans
they're going to be watching this very closely.
This is going to be a lot tougher.
New team in the league, Crystal Palace,
need to start
ended
well,
the last
sure.
season well.
Here's the Ipswich Town starting
we're here.
11.
Well, on paper, it looks a rigid 4-4-2, but watch out for the rotation of the wide players and the forward runs
all
from
right.
the central midfield players. They could be a handful today.
There
well,
we go.
This is the team Crystal Palace have picked.
Well, the 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing,
the systems are playing even,
of course the centre backs
are somewhat similar.
Right, you'll have a good team.
But we're more central driven now.
Without question, a very special day. This is debut match, Stuart. What should
we got
to
too many debut attempts
like
in this one.
To me. They've had some problems
and
in recent years. So I think
they've
just
got debutants to come
week in, week
that could come on from the
well
bench
though,
as well.
Certainly can
okay.
handle himself. So I expect him to fit
yeah.
in well here.
Lindelof, his debut for the club.
And did his job.
Brandon Williams with the permanent contract. It's his first game as a permanent player, but he was here last season. Lindelof taking that number
Mitchell.
Two he had at Man United here
and
to Ipswich.
To bring that attack to an end.
We've been
Palace
able to sell this project to a lot of players.
Promising
and
move.
All of the ones that we've got
challenge.
Are players that we know really want to be here. Martial, good pass,
Diaz.
Brahim Diaz. Oh. One of the
of
most surprising signings we've got. A thief. Oh. Catches that again.
Well,
Dean Henderson
well,
saves
say,
it. He was another one.
Save.
He came close
that's
to signing, but
of
Ramsdale was the one that came available easier.
Really like
because Arsenal do have two goalkeepers and he wanted to be the main man somewhere. So we've offered him the spot here, and he can see this going pretty far here at this club. We want to win something. You don't know where it is, but you want to win something. Domestic cups were taken very seriously this season, and in the league as well, we want to be able to finish respectfully.
Lima.
But to start though, we're playing good football.
Lindelof.
Just
Lima
letting
the
ball work around, getting the ball around.
Lindelof
all
now.
Of our players
it's
know what
Diaz.
They're doing.
That's a good looking
good
ball.
In position.
Now possibilities in the centre.
Alright. Brandon Williams. How's that? He's gonna go back. Mosey. Oh.
Moving forward effectively.
Mosey, he looks like he's unfazed by the new league. He looks
as that.
Ready. Lima. Alright. Lima. Ooh. Bit tricky on the ball.
What to like about that pass.
Martial.
Sure nothing untoward happened.
Getting the ball just going in a little. Victor Lindelof. Alright, Brandon Williams.
Afif.
Good ball.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
That's our first half in this new league.
Well, got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store.
Got the ball moving.
It's a good had the position,
but we really
assistant referee has raised his flag.
We need to show that we are a real threat, though, and we haven't shown that as of yet. But I think we will do it. Oh, Davis.
Really good build up, but no end product.
That's good defending from them. But on the attacking side for us, not so good. I don't know who that is that went to ground.
Shall we? Because I'm hearing the situation has changed in the Everton game, Alex.
Yep, it's a goal for Fulham. They've scored the opener here with.
Who was that that's down? That went down. That was on number 17. I don't know who that is, though. Oh, it's Chaplin. We're going to get him. Oh, it's an elbow, a shoulder, something like that. It's an arm one, but we're going to get him off.
Arsenal fans are in a pretty good mood following this news. The contract situation ironed out, and he might be in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Oh, there we go, Chaplin. All right.
So, half an hour remaining.
Moving well on it. We're going to add the width to our game, though, when we do sub Chaplin off.
Decent looking pass. Lima.
Brahim. You have one?
Yes, sir.
Alright, Quinones is on, and Sanchez is on as well. I'm going with the 4-2-3-1. So we've got wingers. Put Martial on the wing, and Quinones is gonna make his debut up top. Sanchez just getting subbed in. Takes the corner. Afif gets his head to it, but it never looked like it was going in, honestly. Chaplin, we hope the situation isn't too serious with him. But he did pick up a little knock in this first game. Oh.
But they dealt with the threat posed.
Ah, he's strong. He is strong. Thief gets that. Brandon Williams now can drive. He's given space to drive.
I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Ipswich Town facing Nottingham Forest. Jean-Philippe Mateta.
Mateta holding the ball up well for him.
Dangerous looking attack.
Good defending.
Oh, big opportunity. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper.
And Crystal Palace looking like a threat now.
Well, Palace need to up the tempo here.
Martial. Oh.
In the attacking areas. And that's a
if he held that, we would have been in there. Because they left so much space.
Jefferson Lerma.
And we can't leave space the way they have. Rams over another save. Is it? It does look like we might.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Are you?
Have to settle for a point to start.
It needs an accurate cross.
Davis, alright. Martial. He's off, he's off. Okay, that's a good bit of skill. Raheem. Sanchez.
Can he put them in front?
There it is. And Brandon Williams might be the one that's done it. And it might be a and it looks like the Sanchez assist is also part of the deciding factor. That move from Sanchez. You've got to love what he did there. You've got to love what he did. Look at that. He could have shot, but he saw that Brandon Williams was in the perfect position. And then with the left foot, slides it in swiftly. To an open goal, basically. And 1-0 up. With little time left.
Jefferson Lerma.
We just got to hold what we got.
They get forward, but time
and I think now the smartest thing for us is okay, that's now we've got it.
We'll have two
Quinones. Okay. He puts Martial through.
The fans want to see a shot.
Martial finishes. Quinones has the assist in his first as well. Tony Martial. It's two. It's two. And it's, the score line's looking pretty good for us first game of the season.
Well, let's look at this again.
Crystal Palace at home. Martial, look at that. He knew exactly what he was doing. He wasn't going to go on the left. And if he went on the right, he would have caught him. He waited for the defender.
No complaints from the fans here.
And then just cut it away a little bit.
They show discipline.
Right foot.
They also played some good football.
But Quinones, unselfish, making that pass when he needs to. This is what we need. Everything about it.
Chat to us for a second about the match.
The goals, so clinical, so clinical. Didn't even have many shots. But through a big part of the first half, especially, we were controlling it. But we didn't have the cutting edge. But we gained that at the end. It's about time in Broadhead. He will play. Romo, same thing. He struggled in pre-season. Yeah, he's putting the work, but Romo will.
Thanks, that's all the questions we have for
you. He will be getting game time. He will be playing. So now, okay, what else do they have? Who is that? West Burns. He's all right, but give him an option to go if he wants to go. Valencia. That's a nice size move, but the only thing is, for him, it wouldn't make the most sense, even though he has decided to go, because I don't think he will be a main man at Valencia, but it's a good name, sad, so why not? As it is, goal difference and whatever, one game with fourth. But that doesn't mean, man, it's literally one game. Second of the season now, Quinones has showed me something. And where Sanchez, obviously, he has got to be starting after what he did in that little bit of time. He came on. Was a big part of the game changing. So, this is going to be the squad to start the second of the season. Bart will play Quinney on his right strike, Martial left. Because I like the thought more of having Martial cutting him. Nottingham Forest. Second of the season. I didn't look at the fixture list, but so far it's looking like we've been given a chance to kind of gain some momentum early on. And that's what it's about. We're early. We want to really, even though we're not going to finish top four or something, we want to kind of be in there early. Oh, okay, Chaplin. All right. And that's why we've kept Chaplin as a starter. He's basically, him and Tuan Zebi are basically the only starters that are still the same at this point. And he gets to go early on. He's making it hard for me to take him out. Martial. Okay, Quinones. Martial returned the favour with an assist for him. Quinones with his first Ipswich goal, first Premier League goal. We're 2-0 up. We're looking strong. We're looking like a strong outfit.
Diaz.
We're looking a very strong outfit for this season.
Kouyaté. Nicely timed tackle. Quinones. Konrad Leimer. Just trying to keep their opponents on their toes with the passing game. Can he play it in? Must be.
Okay. Brahim Diaz. His first for the club. All right. The number seven. He's the one that's come in as basically our main signing. Based off the names, him. And Martial were probably the two main ones. And they both started off nice. Brahim Diaz with the first goal on number 7. On the score sheet. Hey, Ramsdale's putting off some saves so far. Quinones? Ah!
Keen to take it short here.
Turner makes the save.
Oh, he's blocked it!
Alright.
They couldn't hang on to it again.
Come on.
Could he find someone at the far post?
Ooh.
Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him.
You got a bit of luck there.
And into the last 20 minutes.
But Quinones. Masterclass so far.
Morgan
and Tony, even with no goal, he's performing again.
Chance to attack using wit.
I knew that signing
Kouyaté
would be a great one for us.
And it's with Gibbs White.
We've given him a chance to show everyone what he really can do now. He might even do it here
Sanchez.
And leave, but. Hey, he's helping us out, and we're giving him a platform to show what you can do.
Good-looking cross. And that
in the most
the
watched league.
Three-nil.
So we've scored 5 and conceded none. Two clean sheets so far. It's going pretty well. Chaplin got him back in. And he has done what he was meant to. Harrogate, Carabao Cup. I like this. Now we've got a chance to. Ooh. And we've got Man City only 3 days after as well. That was our first. Oh man, we have a lot of home games though. But yeah, that was our first game away. And we showed up there and we showed them what it's about. We have started this strong. Man City's the test, of course, because that's the first big team we're playing. Yeah. We know Sanchez big player. Big player. He is a big player for us. But this game, we don't need the Sanchez's. We don't need the Martial's. This one, this is where I'm really shuffling it around. Orange away kit, okay. Now we're shuffling the pack a bit. So, Broadheads, we're gonna play. Martial isn't even gonna show up. Ortega, we haven't played him yet as the new signing. Give him a chance. Romo, another new signing that hasn't played yet. He won't be happy about that. So we're gonna play Mosey. Captain everything, we are gonna play Mosey. Hutchinson hasn't got a chance this season yet, so we're gonna give him a chance in this. Peterson as well. So Peterson and Hutchinson are both going in there. Who else? This guy's gonna have a, he's gonna get a run out at least. At the very least, he's gonna get a run out. And when I look at it, we don't have an amazing second set of players, that's the thing. But I actually wanna, basically completely change it from what it's been though. Like a lot of these players here that I've been playing, I don't even want them to even be players that show up at all. Hurst, we'll play Hurst. The defense is the biggest problem. Defense has been so good for us, but except for at the left back position, our direct replacements in defense aren't actually the best. But Clark is just gonna have to play Edmondson. Oh man, what the hell? This guy's 22. Okay, both of them can play both positions. Wow, alright. This is pretty useful that they can both play there. That is pretty useful. Taylor. Got Travis in there. Lindelof, do you wanna... I don't even think I have enough players to really... Oh no, I'll put him on the bench. But except from Chaplin, Davis... Bench is full of players that I guess aren't really meant to be. Just filled everything about this game. There's hardly any sort of trace of what we played earlier. This game's really gonna be what shows just how well our system works, because playing a whole different, eleven, whole different bench as well. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it. But we are against a Harrogate. Not to mention the eyes. This is the test of how much it is the players or the system. I think it's a big bit of both. But I think the system I've got in place here worked so well, even with a completely different team like this. Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion. We've got some alright players. We should still look pretty similar. Because probably, I think you'll see the same sort of patterns in our play. And maybe even a massive surprise. But that's young striker we got for free. He's going to be a part of this game. Oh, Broadheads. Our number 33. Rotates. It's a corner. But there it is though. We've worked the ball up high. Pretty easy. We set high up on them.
Can he give them the advantage? And denied by the
offside.
Offside the verdict, however.
Denied by the post. That went posting in.
Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot.
But you can see though, our structure is a lot better than Harrogate's.
Can he put them in front?
Well, you've got a much better structure on our side. And it's going to be, are we going to be able to really get the chances and take them? But in terms of having the ball and not being easy for them to score, we're going to have a lot of it. There it is. Stuff like that.
Has to be his priority today.
Hutchinson, okay.
Attacking with vigor.
Here he is.
Free.
Hutchinson.
Oh, what a
oh man, the shot's horrible.
Well, that was
the
a great
shot
chance.
Is horrible.
Be in front now.
I think that really should have been 1-0. He worked that well. He got a clean run. Alright, Hutchinson again. Oh! Darting runs from Hutchinson. He's looking dangerous. He's already showing us some sparks though. He's showing us some sparks in this game.
Levi Sutton.
Because you've seen a bit of him.
Attack,
he looks a good player. But this is the game we've just given him to really see if how close I'm going to have him into like the first team with what we're doing now. But he's someone we knew. We had to get him on the permanent and we wanted to keep as we get in here to the Premier League. Alright, so far, so far structurally we've looked good, but in terms of like individual quality doing anything for us, we haven't really had it in this game.
Well, possibilities inside the box with the game level. Let's see what they can do with this.
All right, corner.
Well, listen to these fans. They're urging their team for them to score here and take the lead.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Goalkeeper makes the catch. All right, Peterson. There we go. Hurst.
The timing was perfect.
Oh man, he was falling all over the ball. Hurst. That's good defending. Peterson.
Teammates available.
The young attacking midfielder.
The danger averted for now.
And so far, we haven't really.
Dooley.
We haven't really imposed ourselves on them. We've looked overall a better team.
And Harrogate have it back now.
But as a poor start, it is disappointing to look like we're going into half time 0-0 in this game.
Peterson. Well, the
Peterson
showing one additional minute. Broadhead.
Hutchinson. There it is, he makes it 1-0 though. He makes up for the earlier mistake. And we lead. And Bokor, our 17-year-old striker, he is now going to make his debut for the club. Got him on a free. We saw something special in him. And will he show that he is at the level we need at this club? Oh, Bokor, that run's good. Oh, it's a penalty, and Bokor won it.
Well, when you're behind in the game.
I think that should have been a red because he was the last man.
And it has been
but yeah,
to have been a bookable
event. Bokor already is looking very dangerous.
It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
Bokor is going to take it.
To make it 2-0.
To make it 2, Bokor does it. He finishes. And that's his first goal for the club. Took that like he had about 20 years of experience on him.
Well, let's take another look. He chooses the right way to dive, but it's a good penalty because it's the height that beats it.
Won
as
it
goes above him.
And then took it with that much confidence.
Plays with a position
so far,
second to none.
Yeah, he's looking like a bright spark. The runs he's making.
Oh,
and Bokor and Brotted does it. He scores the goal, but oh my goodness, Bokor is providing a new level of danger. He's looking like he might even be ready to start in the Premier League for us, the way he's looking. He really is. He's come on and changed the entire way this game's looking now for us. It's looking more exciting. And now I think the crowd just wants to see what he does next time he gets it. And now even Broadheads, now it looks like he really has someone that he could try and play some football with up front. Oh, and Bokor, not powerful enough to shot, but he's playing. He's playing.
Sutton.
Morsey.
Liam Gibson.
Hutchinson gets back, makes a tackle.
And now Stewart, it has emerged that United have got
all right.
The man.
Okay.
Well, the figure that's being quoted.
Oh, Bokor. Bokor, okay. Doesn't score. Oh man, that might knock him a bit. But the way he's looking so energetic, I don't think it will. But that really should have been a goal. But Bokor, he's ready to go again though. Every time he gets it, he's ready to go. This is what you want to see of the young players. He's unpredictable.
Quick thinking defensively.
Given all sorts of problems here.
Muldoon. He continues his run.
Where we got such a defensive structure, it's very difficult. It's very difficult to just be able to do a little trick and you're off. You can't really do that to us because we've got. There's almost always going to be someone there.
And the shot.
There it is. Patience in the defending.
And very nicely
Romo gets
it.
There it is, though. Nice defensive structure. And Bokor, we're seeing. There are definitely bits of his game. That's looking like it's not really there too much, but
so a personnel change then.
He definitely looks like a bright talent.
Let's see about the delivery.
He and does definitely look save. Promising from what we've seen in this. 3-0 though. Not a big score or anything.
Any goalkeeper,
but you know,
corner kick deliveries like
it takes us through.
Day.
And we got to give, we played a whole different team as well. So there's a lot of positives of this one. Especially for Bokor. Big moment. To at such a young age,
to bring that attack to an end.
Be given a debut, and he scored
a
goal.
Minutes.
Scored the goal as well.
Authoritative challenge.
Yeah.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
But Cor, can you get another one?
The task is to remain focused. Off the post.
Oh man, it hits the post. Yeah,
there's
shooting's not looking
whistle,
too strong, but Cor. Yeah, we're gonna definitely need to get him some training done, but once he gets it, that's a talent there. So we're gonna get him that finishing. If he gets that down, unstoppable. Because he's very good on the ball. Good positioning. So, here we go. Man City now. They're playing the gegen the press. I thought it was more tiki-taka. But, that's fine. We just keep a nice look standard football. Hutchinson played the whole game, so his energy is going to be low. But not one player that's starting this one played in the other one. Promo? His energy is good because he's still high on it. Until he played the other game. McCall played one half. So he isn't going to be fully done anyway. But for this bench, we are really considering bringing him in to this game from the bench. Morsey started, played the whole game. Solid. Sanchez and Lemo will take over here. And Chaplin, player that was here previously, will captain us into this game against Man City.
A game that speaks for itself in so many ways. A stadium bursting at the seams with excitement. And all right. Two terrific teams ready to give it everything.
Us versus Man City. And welcome to a game that we started really this season so racing. Strong. Every reason to believe this. Won every game. We haven't even seen the goal Ray, in three games in the competitions. Man City. And it's all about action from this is where this we've got our first challenger. Facing Manchester
City. Well, thanks, Derek. What a start to the season it's all been right. For the host here.
Chaplin.
Surprised everyone, not just with their results.
Oh, he gave it on to Haaland.
They certainly come into this one full of confidence.
Twinzebe. Good defending. Chaplin.
It's the basic 4-4-2 formation. But well, it can be really
it's not a good start so far for Chaplin. He's lost the ball twice.
They have to be fit. They need to
but
be able to run with the ball.
This game,
they need to double up with
we know it's a difficult one, though.
It's a really tough role for them.
We know it's a very difficult game.
Nicely timed tackle.
Good tackle.
This is how the visitors will set
Brahim
up
Diaz.
Well, on paper it looks a rigid 4-4-2, but watch out for the rotation
who wasn't the
of
best.
Players and the forward runs.
Quinones making
players.
That
they
run though. Oh, look at that, Davis. That's what you call confidence right there. Had them running at him, and he done that with absolutely no one back as well. Sanchez. All right, they're really on it. They keep pressure on the ball.
Well, Derek, he comes into this game.
You know, for this,
he was outstanding. Got his two goals.
Keep the ball. Made him the best. That's how we usually play. We can't do it in this game. But we're going to try to play the closest we can to our football, though. Even though it is Man City. That's our first goal conceded. And it's O'Reilly. Oh, man.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score.
O'Reilly scores for them. They're playing the Hartman. What the hell kind of team are they playing as well? Now we can't go out like this.
Annoyingly giving it away.
Okay. Oh man, Marcia. Oh man.
Doku.
The crowd's making more noise than we thought.
Well, it was a good
Davis,
sequence, but it comes to an end.
All right, Quinones has it, makes the long pass. All right, Ah, Brandon Williams. We're not really getting time on the ball.
Manuel Akanji. Good ball over the top. O'Reilly. Foden. On to Haaland. Must be.
Good save from Ramsdale. All right, Chaplin.
Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Foden. Well, that's how to do it.
Oh,
inside
man.
Your own penalty area.
What is going on in this one?
Sure nothing on to
Chaplin,
happen.
There we
superb
go.
Tackle.
We can't get the ball in the half.
Quilinchi Hartman. Doku. Haaland.
There we are. Alright, Lima.
And did his job.
Martial and Quinion is trying to play, but it's difficult. Ah, and it's 2.
It's
2-0.
Ah,
it's a hard game. Quinion is. No! That was our chance to get back in.
For the respective managers to
All right, Chaplin off, well, Afif is
more,
on now.
It's going to be.
We're going to do the same thing as it was in the first game. Martial's going on the left, Quinion is on the in the centre, and Afif on the right. We're adding width now. Man City, it's a different game. It's a whole different thing in this.
Martial.
Oh. Quinion is saves made. But we're starting off looking dangerous in this half.
Going short. Brahim takes the shot.
Brahim, oh man.
They put themselves under pressure and
close
to start finishing chances.
Well, frustration.
But now Brahim in the full number 10. We really, this game, we really need him to show that individual quality he's got. We need it. All right.
Martial.
Tony. Quinones. Ah.
Oh, might be.
Quinones. Another save.
Well,
that one was right at him though, but we're looking at doing something here now.
Here's a transfer story we have now confirmed for you. Kingsley Coman has completed his move to Bayer Leverkusen.
And the options aren't really there for Quinones.
The expectations will be huge.
Martial.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. In search of space.
Brahim, but the opening to shoot is just not there.
Ederson. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Just had no time on the ball on account of the pressure.
Martial, okay.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
Brahim wanted it. But now, oh no. Lindelof's got a goal on about what pace now.
Chances on.
And a good save from Ramsdale. This half.
Well, of course he should score.
We do look a lot better though. But I think from what we've done, we really should have been finishing something.
Oh, that surely had to go in, but
Davis.
Kevin De Bruyne. Happy to take on the shot.
Oh, come on.
Save.
Ramsdale makes a save.
A change in the offing.
Not the best shot, though.
Short corner taken. John Stones.
Stones, oh no.
Still alive.
Oh, offside something, please. It's 3-0.
The keeper should have done much, much better.
Oh, man. We're 3-0 down.
Haaland. Nicely timed tackle.
Afif, please, just beat him on pace. And finish. Afif's first goal. Not in the way he wanted it, but he's got to rush it back now. It's 3-1. Alright, Sanchez steps in. Makes the challenge.
Teammates available. Hakimi.
And Hakimi.
On to Haaland. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Brandon. Oh, man.
Foden. He'll take this on. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper.
Quinones. Martial, come on that left. Brahim. Breaking him. Brahim.
Genuine chance.
Oh, man.
And who knows, that might very well be that. Well,
that might have been the end.
Probably ends their hopes here.
If he scores that, chances of getting back into it are there.
Goalkeeper has it. The referee
come on.
The way of City. Doku. Excellent use of advantage from the referee and City.
So, our first loss comes against Man City. Not surprising that we did lose that one, but the amount of chances we wasted, unbelievable. We had almost the same amount of chances as them in the end, even though that first half, we didn't. The second half, though, started it well. And after that, everything went out the window. Davis offer, 6.8 million. That's not doing anything for us. We'll fend him. No. I think for this window, ins and outs. Oh no, actually, we could get rid of him though. But everything else, don't really need any ins or outs. But come on, the offer we accepted, let's just get him accepting the contract and then we move to the real bit, because once the window's shut, that's when we're really there. Chaplin, we can't get rid of him. But yeah, that Man City game, it was bad. We really need revenge for that one. Because that was a horrible one. If we lost 3-2 or something, fan, but 3-1 score of how we actually played there, disappointing. Everton at home. Right, so table was 7th. We haven't drawn one. We've won 2, lost 1. Not a bad start at all though. Not bad at all. Quinones is going to start. Artiga is going to start. I'm going to keep it like this. 3-1. Brandon Williams scores again. Artiga scores and Brandon Williams scored a double. Oh man. All fullbacks on the score sheet for us. 3-1 win. Spursner, a second big team. With this Spurs game, we have to do something, because we've actually done very well, but we can't just go in and just lose to every big team we play. Can't let that happen. Man City, we gave them a game though, but we've got to do more than give them a game. We've got to get results in these.